مادة إرشاد سياحي تطبيقي، الفرقة الثانية، قسم الإرشاد السياحي. Today we will continue in our lecture about the pieces of Old Kingdom and pieces of Middle Kingdom from the Egyptian Museum at Cairo. We took in the last picture some pieces like Rahatib and Nofret, the Triad of Menkaura, and other pieces. And this lecture we will continue or other pieces from the Middle Kingdom and the Old Kingdom, like the seated scribe and the servant statue and other pieces from the Egyptian Museum at Cairo. To continue our pieces in the last lecture, and we will continue in this lecture and the other lectures our pieces. The seated scribe. This statue is from the 5th dynasty, and it's 51 centimeters high and 41 centimeters wide. We have to know that the scribes in the ancient Egypt were very very important, and were in a high position in ancient Egypt. The kings appreciate them and put them in the high position in the ancient Egypt. The position of the scribe was one of the most invested roles in ancient Egypt. Many great tomb owners from the time of Khufu until the late period had themselves depicted as scribes reading or writing. This scribe is wearing a short wig, and he is wearing a white kilt held in a place by a pilt. A papyrus roll is unrolled on his lap. Holding the rest of the roll in his left hand, he is about to write with a quill pen in his right hand. Then the statue of servant carrying a vase for oil. This wooden statue represents a shaved servant carrying a vase of oil on his shoulder. The left arm is bent, enabling the hand to support the base of the vase, while the right arm is to grip the handle of it. The vase is decorated with geometrical and floral motifs, as well as with frieze displaying alternating plants and leaping cliffs. The servant's head leans forward under the weight of the vase. Next piece is the head of King Osirkef. This head for the King Osirkef was found in the Sun Temple dedicated by the king to the god Ra at Abusir, from the 5th dynasty, and it's 38 centimeters high and 25 centimeters wide. Osirkef was the founder of the 5th dynasty. and we can see that the royal head wearing the red crown of Lower Egypt. And there is a slim mustache on his upper lip. Stila of Amnemhat's family. It's from the 11th dynasty and it's made of limestone. It's 30 centimeters high and 50 centimeters wide. This rectangle stela made out of painted limestone shows Amnemhat with his wife and son and his daughter. All the figures are shown seated except one, his daughter. She stands before an offering table with different kinds of offerings. The son is represented seated between his mother and father. And we can see that beneath the seated lady, there is a basket containing a mirror that she used for applying makeup. This scene clearly shows the longing for unity of the family, both in life and after death. Statue of King Mentuhotep II. It's painted from sandstone and from the 11th dynasty. It's found from four quartz of Mentuhotep's mortuary temple at Deir al-Bahari, Thebes. Mentuhotep II is represented seated wearing the red crown of Lower Egypt. He is wearing tight-fitting knee-length white hapset or jubilee wrap and a ceremonial beard. His black skin and the position of a crossed arm associated him with the god Osiris, god of death. Stele of Neat Beteh. It's found in Luxor and made from limestone. It's 23 centimeters high and 30 centimeters wide. The stela represents four members of the same family, two males and two females, to create a pleasing chromatic contrast as a result of the different color of their skins. Men were painted in reddish brown and women in a light of white or cream wash. The head of the family, Neat Beteh, is shown on the right wearing a wide necklace and a white kilt and holding a cane and the staff in his hands. The woman next to him is probably his wife Sini, who wears a dress with colored beads. She is adorned with a narrow necklace and anklets. She smells an open lotus flower and is holding a bud in her right hand. The two figures at the end are indicated in the inscriptions as Sin's children. The son is in the same attitude as his father, and the daughter is wearing a green dress. The inscriptions over the figures are decorated in black. We have finished our lecture. Thank you.